right? Get my best side, right? Birds off my table, kid. Well, it's as we hoped. This book is a copy from the Jedi Archive.
That's great, Seer. Just wish we could have stopped the Empire from getting the rest.
Patience. This war won't be won soon. Or by us alone.
The galaxy is vast, Droid. And I have seen only a little of what it has to offer. But one day, I will return to Dathomir and whisper what I have learned to my sleeping sisters. You are not invited.
You know, it's not often I break out an old family recipe like this. Well, what do you think? Mara.
It's good. Could use some more salt.
Too much salt is bad for you.
It's wonderful, Grease.
I'd actually pay credits for this.
Oh, yeah? Hey, I might start charging you, Cal. Hey, does anybody else smell something burning?
Gyro's failing. We need that. Any ports nearby that won't turn us in for a reward? Yeah. Pull up the Kobo system. That's where he settled down. Out in the middle of nowhere. Could be a good place to lay low. If anyone knows how to fix up the Mantis, it's Grease Dritus. Think we can make it?
We should tidy up before we visit Grease. You know how he is about mess. Let's get this back on the workbench. Let's mix it up. Ready to roll with this. one's ready to go. We're almost there. Let's head up to the cockpit.
Fried. We won't be flying again without repairs. Okay. This is us. This must be the outpost. I guess we finally get to see Grease's cantina. Okay. Come on. So calm. Rava would have liked this. Come on, buddy. Long way to go. Okay. So Grease is on the other side of all this? Mind giving me a closer look? That is one big beast. We have our target. Now let's reach it. Lugarhulk. What's an old Separatist battleship doing here? Last time I saw a Lugarhulk was Braca. Long time ago, Roth. What would you say now? Come on, Mantis won't repair itself. Just hope Grease has the parts we need. The Lugarhulk is through here. Doesn't look like the gate is working, though.
find something? Rusted, like everything else around here. This is a nice one. Focus.
Step forward for identification.
Time to move.
Come here. Hope you're ready.
Droids.
That ship's in Vendor Raider territory. That means it's mine. Now go, lock it down.
What about survivors?
No, none. Understand?
How can you be sure? The ship is still...
You make certain there are none. Get it?
Oh, I get it. Understood. The ship will be liberated. For the Bedlam Raiders.
Yeah, for the Bedlam Raiders.
For the Bedlam Raiders!
These don't look like any Separatists I remember. Bedlam Raiders? What has Grease gotten himself into? Look what we found. Sure picked an interesting place to live.
Take a look at that view. Is that a giant crater? Got it so easy. Guard the cliff, crush the locals, look at the scenery. Nobody's getting past me, not without a blaster hole in him.
Not how much they talk. Nice work. That'll save some time. is only the Force.
You noticed, huh? Well, better it runs away than runs us through.
Orders. Subdue the beast, conquer the area.
I know the orders, Tinhead. We'll get back on its trail soon enough. Report your crushed comrade here first, though.
Affirmative. Rocket away. Stand and fight.
I think it's safe to say these droids have new masters. Careful. That doesn't sound good. Okay, so they explode. Good to know. Stuck ship, huh? Tell me about it. Wish we could help. Definitely getting closer. I think I see a way out. Just past that creature. Let's keep going.
That's why I follow. Why we all follow. He has the strength to lead. A strength these prospectors will never have. They'll understand in the end. If there are any of them left. You, guard this area and leave that body. Let others see what happened here. Not that they ever get it.
Gordy.
kids.
Damage taken. We're beginning fire. Initiate your attack.
Raiders are nothing but killers. Let's stop. All set.
Target is aggressive.